Hi, on this video I'm going to show you how I do my red and black combo or ombre. I'm not a very bold person with a plain red, so I love mixing it up with black. In other words, maybe I'm more bold because I love the dramatic effect or the colorfulness, but this is how I do it.
Red and black lipstick look or lip look. So, I first sharpen my eyeliner. It's so hard, but I think I can. I can blend it. The blending like that is to reduce the impact of the black. It's too dark. Black number one. So when I put that, it reduces the impact. We have now a not so black. I'm not blind to people so that we don't look so contrast.
Thank you so much for watching. Kindly don't forget to subscribe and let's meet on the next one. Bye.